Hi, everybody. This is a new series. It's called The Oddmire. This is book one. It's called The Changeling. It's by William Ritter. And it's about magic. It's a really fun, fast-paced fantasy. So once upon a time, there was magic in the Wildwood, but slowly it's been seeping out and nobody knows where or what's doing it. And this goblin horde has also been feeling their magic draining. So one rebellious goblin named Kull, who's actually pretty funny, he takes the most recent goblin baby, which is very rare, and he sneaks out of the horde and goes into the nearby village. He is going to leave the goblin, who looks disguised as a human, as a changeling baby, and take the human baby back to the goblins. And in 13 years, there's enough of a balance where magic will somehow be restored. So that's his plan. But when he puts the goblin baby down and it looks, you know, magically like the human, he can't tell the difference. So he panics and leaves, ruins everything. But the mom, when she goes to check on him, she realizes she's not got one baby, she has two. And she just raises them as her sons. So Cole and Tin are inseparable. They cause chaos and mischief all around town. Their mom loves them even though they tire her, and they've heard rumors about one of them being a changeling, but they honestly don't know which one of them is a goblin. So when they're turned 13, they get a mysterious note from Kull, who's asking the changeling to please come back to the Wildwood because they need to complete that ritual. And if he does, then the magic will be restored. So both of them, not knowing which one they are, they decide they're going to go together. Their game. So they enter the Oddmire, which is what a kind of swampy wood is called, and they come upon a lot of dangerous things and strange creatures. A very strange girl who almost appears not very fully human named Fable, a terrifying witch that's called the Queen of the Deep Dark, and more monsters. So Kull and the goblin and Annie, their mom, goes searching for them into the woods as well. And together they have to find a way to defeat this monster that is lurking in the heart of the Oddmire that is sucking all the magic and wants to eat everybody. So they have to do that in order to restore magic. So we got dark forces, we've got goblins and fey folk. It's fast-paced and fantasy full of adventure and heart, and it will definitely keep readers turning the pages. So please enjoy. Happy reading.